Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the second episode of Monstered So You Think You Can Dance. So here are our judges who are unprepared for this episode this week.
Let me sleep!
You woke us up at 4 a.m. in the morning! Seriously, you do not disturb the Queen's royal sleep.
Well, that was something.
Spazzes. Anyways, so our first dancer will be Laguna Purple 2 Remember December by...
Not Remember December. Sorry, my stupid memory. It's Back to December.
So yes, I'm sorry for my stupid memory. Anyways, so yes, go back to December.
Back to December by Taylor Swift.
Let's get this thing over with!
Hello, I am Laguna Purple, and Claude already said it, but I'm dancing to Back to December by Taylor Swift. See, that's how you say it!
Okay. Whatever!
Count the bill deck!
Technical difficulties. Jill, I miss you! Curse you, Laguna Blue, for being with my love! It was us and him meant to be!
I can't bend in this dress. Oh my god, I lost a fin! The pain! Oh, there it is. One sec.
Technical difficulties.
I'm ready!
Cue the music! Okay, I think that's enough. We don't need the whole song.
So, what'd you guys think?
I thought it was... Hey, get away from me. I thought it was, okay. Hey, get away from me, you creeper! I thought it was okay. Dracula, your turn. You're such a stalker.
I thought it was good, but it could have had a little more practice. Because there was so much banging and it hurt my ears. Because I'm
You're
so tired.
A noob! I was doing it fine!
Whatever. Cleo? I don't care. It was weird and dumb. And no.
Revenge will come.
Okay, that was awkward in so many ways, but I don't feel like listening to them right now. So, instead, we will be watching Jackson do Moves Like Jagger by Maroon 5.
And even though he's a nerd and he can't pull the song off.
But... you know, we'll just try him anyways, because he's fit. So, moving on.
Hello, my name is Jackson Jekyll, and according to my calculations, I am with Melody, not Frankie. Sorry, guys.
So you never loved me?
Sorry, 2 plus 4. No.
My name is not 2+4. It's Frankie, you nerdy creeper. Whatever. I'm just going to do my song tap dancing. Hopefully I'll step on your face.
The melody of me forever, guys.
Oopsies!
Ow.
My legs hurt. I love your melody. Even if I ever ran.
Play! Play!
I got the move, Mick Jagger. I got the move, Mick Jagger.
Oh!
Crap! I mean, croup. Whatever. Cut. You're done.
Fine. So, what you think? 2+4.
I thought Laguna Purple danced better than you.
You suck, you creepy nerd. It's a no.
This is an upside down heart to represent me and Melody's love.
Oh my god, you are such a creeper. How does she love you?
Who knows?
Whatever, moving on to you, Draculaura.
That was, like, really, really weird. Like, no, I'm, like, overestimating it. That was just, like, insane. Who dances like that?
Well, I do.
What do you think, Cleo?
Whatever the ghouls say, so it's a no for me. I was afraid of that dance. That was very, 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 very creepy. I'm so sorry, 2+4.
What the heck? I'm not 2+4!
Whatever, 2+4. Anyways, so next up will be Franny's...
Me!
Freddy Steed, as you know, the winner from Monster Idol.
Not the winner. Haha, I wish I was a winner. I was like runner up.
Alright. Okay. So, she'll be dancing to all the other kids.
It's called Pumped Up Kicks.
You know what? Get out of here.
Like mine, aren't they pretty pumped up?
Do you want me to, like,
yeah. Oh,
yeah!
Okay. Anyways, she'll be dancing to all the other pumped up kids, whatever. Gotta go.
Pumped up kicks!
She will be dancing to that pumped up kids song, okay? Bye!
Kicks, not hello. You all know me because I was just introduced. It's called Pumped Up Kicks.
Do you want me to disqualify
it's
you?
It's my time. Get out.
Ugh!
Okay, so yeah, I was on Monster Idol, and I was like, runner up. I should have won. So,
and I'm really angry. I was pretending to be happy for her.
Okay, so, it's my turn. Let's go. I'm pretty amazing.
I'm hot, too.
Yeah, look.
Silver neck bolts. See, zoom in on them. Beautiful silver neck bolts.
Let's start.
I didn't know I was that flexible. I'm gonna win this thing!
Okay, it's enough. Alright.
So, what'd y'all think?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Yay, I'm in! I knew I was. Like, it's like Monster Idol, except this time.
Dancing.
I'm going to win. Okay, bye.
Hello. So, we're back, and...
Logan's the most, like, awesomest singer.
Get that Cody Simpson thing out of the way. Okay.
He rocks.
Whatever. So, now, 2+4, please, why'd you bring that Cody Simpson thing here? First of all, I'm not 2+4. Second of all, why'd you play your iPod? Oh, whatever.
Whoa,
I can hear you singing. It's not me. What the?
So
Cleo!
Every time I say I wear a fresh pair of shoes. Young girl, she's such a killer. Wait,
we'll
have it,
half a whatever.
Live life,
now,
hit the
next up, Abby Bobbinable with this song by Cody Simpson. And yes, so let's get this thing over with.
Hi, I'm Abby Bobbinable. Actually, since that song was just playing, I decided I'm gonna do On My Mind. It's a different song by Cody Simpson, and it's really awesome.
Okay, that's enough.
We should never stop this music. Take me back. So, what'd you think, guys?
Is that Frankie?
Well, I thought it was really good. Like, I liked it a lot, so. And, you know, I admit, Cody Simpson is cool, but it wasn't me, and my name is not 2+4.
So sure it is 2+4.
I guess that'll be my nickname. So, Dracula, what do you think?
Well, I thought it was good. Like, I liked it too. And I admit, Cody Simpson is way cute.
He's scary cute!
Okay. So, yeah, so, what do you think, Miss
what?
Hello? Don't you like my new getup? I'm, like, all jigsawed out.
Okay, that's it. Security!
No, children. I came here to dance. I'm gonna dance to a new version of Rufus Rustus Johnson Brown. It's a pretty good song. It's like
awesome.
You might have learned it in school.
Okay, hit it, doof.
Okay!
Gotta fix my umbrella!
This is my JMA children!
Okay, Miss Googlebot, I think that's enough now.
Oh, no, Gary! Okay, fine.
We said stop.
Okay, well, what did you think? I, for one, thought
it was amazing.
So that's it. You're getting in. Well, you're in, cause it was totally amazing.
And I think you finally woke us up. So yeah.
Yeah.
Yay! Good job, children. Thank you for letting me in. Don't you love my new Donald Dance look? I'm gonna be showing up at your next party.
Oh no. So don't drink any alcohol!
Ta-ta for now!
Ta-ta! Okay, so it turned to night time, and we had to turn on the night vision version of the camera, and it makes me look old. I do not have white hair for you folks. So, yes, tune in next week for the finale of So You Think You Can Dance, Monster High.
Cleo!
Cleo's not here. Then who did that? Draculaura! Oh, my mind. Who cares? Let's all party! Dr. Doofenshmirtz.
Well, that's children. That's all dance.
Woo! Has everyone already died? Okay, tune in next week. Oh, Phineas! Okay, tune in next week. Bye.
Intention people, don't forget to vote for your favorite monster in the comment section. There was last week and this week. We have Deuce, Claudine, Spectra,
Franny,
Abby, and Miss Googlebottom.
So, and you know, if you can remember, good for you. So,
vote for your favorite dance.
And I love Jell-O.
Comment, rate, and subscribe.
And be sure to watch Phineas and Ferb.
I don't like that show.
Whatever.
Watch it. It's pretty good.
Watch it. Watch it. It has this guy, Dr. Doofenshmirtz.
Okay, bye.